Problem number 2, solve 2x plus 3y is equal to 11 and 2x minus 4y is equal to minus 24. And hence, find a value of m for which y is equals to mx plus 3. We should solve these two equations. From that, the values of x and y, what we are getting, we have to substitute so that we can find the value of m for the given equation y is equals to mx plus 3. Now, we solve these two linear equations, linear equations by the method of substitution. So, from the first equation, we can find the value of y and we substitute in the second equation. So, from the first equation, 2x plus 3y is equal to 11, 3y is equal to 11 minus 2x, therefore, y is equals to 11 minus 2x divided by 3. So, we substitute this y value in the second equation. So, 2x minus 4 times of y. Y is 11 minus 2x divided by 3. 4y is equals to minus 24. Now, let me simplify this linear equation in one variable x and we find the solution. So, 2x. Now, minus sign will keep outside first. 4 elevens are 44. 4 twos are, this minus sign is outside. So, only plus 4 we will think. 4 twos are minus 8x. Let me keep bracket divided by 3. Since I multiplied only with the positive 4, this negative is minus sign is there in between these two. Divided by 3 is equals to minus 24. Now, we take LCM. 3 LCM. So, we get 6x. Now, we multiply the terms with negative sign which are in the bracket. So, minus 44 minus into minus plus 8x divided by 3 is equals to minus 24. Now, 6x plus 8x, 14x minus 44 is equals to minus 24 into 3. Is nothing but minus 72. Now, this side 14x minus 44. So, 14x is equals to minus 72 plus 44 will give you 8, here 6 minus 4, 2. So, minus 28. Yeah, it's correct. Now, x is equals to minus 28 divided by 14. So, x value minus 2. Now, we got x value as minus 2. We substitute that x value here in the place y is equals to minus 2 times of x value is minus 2 we got. So, our y value is nothing but 11 x is minus 2, minus 2 of minus 2 plus 4, 11 plus 4 by 3. So, 11 plus 4 15, 15 by 3 5. So, y value 5. So, solution x is equals to minus 2 and y is equals to plus 5. Let us check first whether our solution is correct or not. So, let me substitute in the first equation. X value 2 into minus 2 minus 4. Y value 5. 3 5s are 15. So, plus 15. So, minus 4 plus 15 is 11. So, our solution is correct. We verified. Now, we have to get the value of m for which y is equals to mx plus 3. So, we substitute these x and y values in this equation to get the value of m. So, our equation is y is equals to mx plus 3. So, phi is equals to m times of x value is minus 2 plus 3. So, minus 2m plus 3 is equals to 5. Just I interchange left and right hand sides. Okay. So, minus 2m is equals to 5 minus 3, 2. Therefore, m is equals to 2 divided by minus 2 minus 1. So, m value is minus 1.